What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to recover your recently deleted text message conversations in the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Until recently, when you deleted a text message conversation on your iPhone or iPad, it was gone for good and there was no way to recover it. However, with the rollout of iOS 16 for iPhone and iPadOS 16 for iPad, Apple gives you a 30-day window after deleting a text message conversation to restore it. Now let's walk through the steps to recover your recently deleted text message conversations in the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Starting from any point in the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, tap the icon in the upper left corner of the screen until you land on the Messages screen. Step 2. Tap Recently Deleted. The Recently Deleted screen is shown, where you'll see a list of senders you've deleted message conversations from, the number of deleted messages from each of those senders, and the number of days remaining until those messages are permanently deleted. Step 3. Scroll through this list to find the sender you want to restore the text message conversation from, and then tap to place a checkmark next to any senders where you want to undelete and restore those conversations. Tap Recover. A menu pops up at the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Tap Recover Messages. That specific text message conversation will be restored in the Messages app. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstall.com.